All right, back inside the First Alert Weather Center, Mike Lyons with an update on what turned out to be a glorious Monday in South Florida. And as you can see, the satellite view on Monday night looks just about perfect from the Treasure Coast through the Palm Beaches, mostly clear skies. And it's going to stay that way at least through the next 24 hours, we think even longer. Here's our future track. Nothing going on through the evening hours, just mostly clear. You can see the timestamp there. We head toward the morning hours, maybe a few high clouds passing by, but that's it. Nothing significant in terms of wind or rain across South Florida. In fact, the wind calming down. Overnight lows will be in the 50s and the 60s, and the daytime highs as we head toward Tuesday. Very comfortable along the coastline and over inland areas. We'll reach the low 80s. Your boating forecast continues to look a little rough. Seas 4 to 6 feet. Inland waters choppy. First Alert 7-day forecast. It begins with sunshine on Tuesday morning. Temperatures in the upper 60s, upper 70s by the afternoon. Wednesday, more of the same as we head toward Thursday and Friday in the weekend. Temps in the 80s.